Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. We've been doing a lot of price history pages for each one of the cities here in the Santa Clarita Valley. And what's nice about it is we've actually had this asked to us from our clients, you know, where has the market been? Where is it today? And where was the bottom? Where was the top? All that stuff. We're going to show you Saugus, California. It's going to be the video for Saugus, California price history. All you have to do is go to our main website, punch in the words Saugus prices. Once you do, it'll take you to another page that we built. That was, of course, our Mac Box resource located at paris911.com. Once you get here, you're going to see an interactive graph that's going to talk about the real estate prices within Saugus, California. This is going to give you really good intel, very accurate. So I'm going to expand the graph as I just did. We're going to see back at the height of the market, we are, for Saugus, California, single-family resident sales price, somewhere in the neighborhood of $495,000 at the very height of the real estate market. Now, at a low point in Saugus, California, interesting enough, we're at $355,000. So some of the Santa Clarita cities got hit really, really hard with reductions in price. But you can see here at the height of the market, $495,000, bottom of the market, $356,000. About $150,000 in difference as far as from the height to the low point. Where we are today, well, we're climbing. $440,000 is where we are when this video was filmed. You can see that's here about mid-April 2013. But this gives you a price history in Saugus, California. It's a good gauge to look at. These are four single-family residences. If we can help you further, we are RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. Don't forget to download our apps. They're a lot of fun and they work well, and they'll let you search for everything current and available. I'm Connor with Honor, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. Have a great day.